back to the Buckeye State Rail. We're in Millbury, Ohio to do a rail fitting in the sunrise and in the morning. Our first train was an Amtrak 49 Lakeshore Limited. It was an hour late, and once I got to the spot, he was already coming. And after that, freight trains were coming. This Intermodal was heading westbound to Chicago, Illinois. I had my lights out with this one. Have an eastbound that is about to go by Millbury, Ohio, with a little bit of manifest and a lot of intermodal. This is a PSR move. After that westbound went by, here comes the eastbound. NS ATM would be heading east on the NS Chicago line to go through Millbury, Ohio, with the Heritage 1 trailing second on an NS ATM. It'll be heading from Elkhart, Indiana, and it'll be heading on to the Fremont subdivision or district, and then it'll hit south through Bellevue to go down to Virginia. Thank you. here comes an eastbound on the NS Chicago line once again. This time it's an ethanol train with an NS AC446M, a BNSF Gevo, and a Kansas City Ace trailing on this ethanol. After that eastbound went by, I couldn't really do a voiceover because that train was going so quick. But anyway, we have a westbound Intermodal that was flying through Millbury, Ohio. It was going track speed, apparently, with a new AC-44C6M. some manifest that was heading westbound on a Chicago line. I don't know what the symbol is, but it did have an 8-liter. This will be our last train for the morning because I have to go back home after getting this train. But it did have a AC44 C6M liter, a UP trailing on this ethanol train that was heading east at Millbury, Ohio on the NS Chicago line. I really enjoyed this morning because we were railfanning on the NS Chicago line. We saw a lot of foreign visitors, a Heritage 1, maybe 3 trains with normal NS power as well, but it was ending up really good morning, and we also saw Amtrak. Unfortunately, today's video will be ending off here, But anyway, I'll be seeing you in the MI State or the Buckeye State Wells.